I was definitely excited. It's New York City.
This is totally cool right here.
This is awesome.
I've never ridden on an escalator. I'm like, whoa.
What are they called, lazy steps or something? Make it clean. Is this yours?
No. Mine's red. When I got to the airport, I was kind of actually nervous. Because I didn't know, like, what to expect, really. But I came to New York to find my biological father and to find out who I really am. People are stern.
I know, they're all, like, checking us out.
It's like being an alien. Hi, I'm Mennonite, and I'm from Mars.
So many people through here, it's unreal.
There at the airport, that was the first time I got in a cab.
This is awesome. Oh, there's a limo, look.
That's awesome.
That is so cool. I wonder if there's a famous person in it.
I know I'm hurting my family, but there's so much stuff out there that I want to do. I just feel like maybe New York is the place to find it. I just want to follow my dreams.
Holy cow. There's like building after building after building.
I've risked everything going to New York, but I have to try and be free.
This is what I figured it would look like.
It's a little bit crazy. People dress quite different here. Hey, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Hello, welcome.
Hello.
Hello.
Good.
Yes,
yep.
We are.
I looked at the place and I'm like, whoa, this is a little fancy.
So we have your keys for you. All right, okay. So you're all set. The elevators are right here. All of your rooms are on the third floor.
I've never actually stayed in a hotel. Mennonites don't stay in hotels because they have alcohol in them.
Oh my gosh, look.
When I look out my window, I see a wall. I'm at home, and I look out the window, I see trees, birds, grass, bunny rabbits. Not here.
So I've never lived with electricity before, so this is going to be very interesting. Me and Sabrina are just like, oh my gosh. And Sabrina's like eating all these donuts. She's like, oh my gosh, this is so good. And I'm like, oh my gosh, I have to like touch everything that's there. And what the heck is this? Sabrina, can you please help me check? Oh, uh-oh. We got a phone in here.
The phone in the bathroom is kind of weird. We don't even have phones in our house. So to have one in the bathroom, that was a little bit weird.
Is that in case you run out of toilet paper? You can call room service. Dude, I'm on the pot. I need toilet paper.
I should actually call some people back home and be like, I'm sitting in the bathroom because it has a phone. Just to see what they say. They probably be like, what the heck? Where are you at?
What's this?
It's a clock. There's a clock, like, in it. Look.
Hit play. What does that do? Why do they have such weird gadgets? Why doesn't it stay?
I got it.
Yes! Woo!
Wow. Wow.
I've actually never took a shower in a real shower back home. You have to mix the hot water and cold water. You dump it in a bucket, the hole's in the bottom, water runs out there. That's how you take a shower. Here, you just turn the water on and set it where you want it and jump in there. You know, everything's just convenience. You know, you push the button, lights go on.
Gotta be some kind of cooker of some kind.
We have a refrigerator, which is awesome. You know, you don't have to buy ice every day when the ice truck comes around.
I have no clue what this thing is.
Then we have the big TV, which is awesome.
I love the TV. This thing is huge.
I walked in there and I'm like, whoa. You know,
as of now, yeah, I'm loving it. Sounds like somebody's knocking on my door.
Abe. What are you doing?
Sabrina, Abe, and I decided we're gonna go and check out the town a little bit.
We get down, we ask the front desk, we'd like to check out Times Square. He's like, go out here and turn right. Then he gave us a map.
Okay, so we are going to Times Square. Let's see if we can find our way. No, it scared me.
It was overwhelming because it was just like closed in and there were all these tall buildings.
Man, look at this one here.
Oh my gosh, that building is curvy and it looks like it's gonna fall. Wow.
Like, you look up and up and up.
Wow.
Buildings forever.
You see that?
Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. Look at that.
That's like they take a car and pull it and stretch it.
You think we should talk to the driver? Excuse me?
Yes, hi.
Hi, would you mind if we see the inside of a limo?
I've always wanted to see a limo, like on the inside.
Oh my goodness, check it out.
Holy
cow. That is
cow.
Awesome. That is like the coolest thing ever.
That's my dream car.
I'm not sure where we're going here.
Is this Times Square here?
Not yet. You're okay. Close though. Times Square, you're gonna get to 42nd, and you're gonna make a right, and you're gonna go all the way down to like 8th Avenue.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.
I still don't believe you gave us the right directions.
I'm like totally lost on here.
I think everybody's just giving us fake directions to make us walk longer. It was really intimidating walking down the street. Everybody was staring at us like we were stupid.
We just had like all kinds of stuff being yelled at us.
Pilgrims are here.
I would never say that to somebody's face. I mean, that's really, like, that's rude.
Did you hear what he said back then? He's like, the pilgrims just came here. So now we're pilgrims. How nice.
It was unbelievable.
We are, like, basically in Times Square.
Oh, wow, look at this.
It really smells here.
Times Square was crazy. It was bright and loud, and there were people milling everywhere like cattle. I miss the cows. I've never seen that many people in one place going nowhere. They'll do anything to get a piece of you. Jeez.
There's nothing back home to compare to Times Square. I mean, not a thing.
That was the most people I've seen. It was actually kind of scary for me. It didn't feel safe.
Look at those people on the other side of us. They're like totally making out. It's like so disgusting.
Making out in public, no, that's, people don't do that.
I especially felt like just turning around running right back home.
How does the people, you know, the rest of the Amish community feel about you being in New York?
They don't like it.
All that stuff flashing all over the place.
My gosh.
What was that?
If this is what the city's like, I would never want to be here.
Everybody's like watching.
It got really, really, really overwhelming.
It was too much.
What have we really gotten ourselves into?